SolveYourTech.com, your source for how-to guides and tutorials.
Welcome to our video about how to power off iPhone 14. If this guide helps you out, then please consider subscribing and liking this video. If you want to power off your iPhone 14, then there's a couple of different ways that you can do it. The first option is the simplest and involves pressing and holding the volume up button and the power button at the same time. It looks like this. That's going to bring up this screen, and then you would just need to drag this slider to the right and it would turn off the screen. The second option for powering off your iPhone 14 is accomplished through the Settings app. So to do this, you would just need to open Settings. You can then scroll down and select the General option. Then you would just need to scroll to the bottom of this menu and tap this Shut Down button. That brings up this screen, and then you would just need to drag that slider to the right. Now for both of these options, when you turn off the iPhone, it's going to completely go black, and once the phone is powered off, then you can just press and hold the power button to turn the device back on. You would just need to keep holding it until you see a white Apple logo. Now the third and final way that you can power off your iPhone 14 is something called a force restart. This is what you'd want to do if your phone is stuck or unresponsive. This is a little different than the other two options, as this is going to turn off and turn the iPhone back on. You can force restart your iPhone 14 by pressing and releasing volume up, pressing and releasing volume down, and then pressing and holding power. It looks like this. And you won't see this screen if your phone is stuck. It'll just remain on whatever screen was on before. But since my phone is actually working, it's going to display this black screen, and then the white Apple logo is going to appear, and then I can release the power button, and then the phone is just going to continue rebooting, at which point I will be able to enter my passcode.
Make sure to like this video and subscribe to our channel to see more tech guides like this one. For additional information on this topic and to read the entire article, click the link in the description to visit solveyourtech.com.